Cheer, guerrillero.
Tell me what you know.
Guerrilla, scouts found an anti-aircraft cannon. Marking it on your map for you.
Chicharrón. chicharrón! ¡Chicharrón! So you want to humiliate the army all by yourself? ¡Idiota! You're never satisfied.
How dare you?
I do everything you want, and this is how you thank me?
Cabrón.
Go then! See if I can! What do you want?
Hold on. Should I swing by Alvarez Farm?
You haven't met Chicharrón?
Maybe.
Oh, you would know if you met Chicharrón.
You. Chicharrón respects you.
There Chicharrón goes.
Off to kill again.
Chicharrón will never stop.
Chicharrón is angry today. Chicharrón is always angry. Chicharrón did not attack you. You see what I put up with? Chicharrón would have been arroz con pollo if it wasn't for me. I took Chicharrón under my wing. Train him to be the greatest cockfighter of Yara. But then the soldados came. Tried to arrest me for smuggling cash to La Moral. Chicharrón went on a rampage. When he tasted the blood of soldados, Yara's greatest guerrilla fighter was born. Cockfighting is beneath Chicharrón. He has an insatiable thirst to kill those who hurt the innocent. Like an idiota, I tried to control Chicharrón's rage. But now Chicharrón has run away from me to kill again. He's gone after the military kennel, where soldados are breeding an army of twisted dogs trained to kill guerrillas. But Chicharrón needs a warrior to protect him from himself. I will never be a warrior like Chicharrón. But you are a warrior. Just like Chicharrón. Join him. Rápido. Chicharrón has run off to fight the dog army alone.
Hola, Chicharrón. I'm Danny. You're more of a strong, squawking type, I see. And not a big fan of evil dogs, apparently. I don't know. Those dogs are going to tear him to pieces. Pero. Rock.
can't tell if I've got Chicharron's back or if Chicharron's got mine.
Watch out.
Rinaldo, those fucked up death dogs are dead. Chicharron survived. He tore them apart. I've never seen anything like it.
Once Sorado Blood touched Chicharron's beak, he was never the same. But now, I can trust that he has found a companion who will protect him on his quest for justice.
Protection? He's fucking terrifying.
Paint his name on the water tower. Let all who come know and fear the name Chicharron.
Sure. Do you want us back on the farm?
I will come to you. Chicharron's bloodlust for justice has only just begun.
Profesionales en el país para confirmar su estado de verdadero Yarata. of six people or more are not permitted. Thank you for putting your country first. Together, we will get through this transitional time.
Gracias, Danny. You are a true warrior and an artista. I've never seen Chicharrón this impressed before. I tried to fight with Chicharrón once. He ripped my arm off to keep me away, to protect me. But now Chicharrón has someone to protect him. Which is good, because Chicharrón hates the army and will do whatever it takes to make the soldados afraid. There is a military building nearby, filled with important documents. Army secrets, enemy locations, lists of people the regime once hanged. Chicharrón is disgusted and wants to tear these documents to shreds. Chicharrón will make them regret not going paperless. Will you fight alongside him once more? Nothing will stand between Chicharrón and his friends, be it living or dead for the paper.
All right, Chicharrón. Lead the way.
There Chicharrón goes.
Those who work hard both build and deserve paradise. Contact your local employment office for open positions in farming, manufacturing, construction, and vivero production.
Wait, Chicharrón! Hang on! Hang on! War crimes. How was my day? Well, I followed a bloodthirsty rooster into combat after he blew up a truck. You too?
about the environment!
Hola. The files have been destroyed. Chicharrón is fine.
¿And the soldados?
No survivors. It was a bit of a bloodbath, to be honest.
Chicharrón's favorite type of bath. Don't forget to paint Chicharrón's name to mark his victory against the soldados. The higher, the better. I'm heading to you now.